Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square of the number 165. So let's start. So before solving this, let me tell you that square of 165 can also be written as 165 raised to the power 2, or inside bracket 165, outside 2. Okay, so these all have one and the same meaning, that is we need to find out the square of 165. Now moving on to the solution. Square basically means multiplying the number by itself. The number over here is 165. To find square of it, we need to multiply it by itself, that is 165, and do the normal multiplication. So let's begin with this 5. 5 is a 25, 5 down 2 carry, 5 6 is a 30 plus 2, 32, 3 carry, 5 is a 5 plus 3, 8. Now this 6, 6, 5 is a 30, 0 round, 3 carry, 6 is a 36 plus 3, 39, 3 carry, 6 1 is a 6 plus 3, 9. Okay. Now the last one, 1, 5 is a 5, 1, 6 is a 6, 1, 1 is a 1. Just add them all, 5, 2, 9 plus 8, 17 plus 5, 2, 7, 2. The answer will be 27,225. That will be square for the number 165. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.